Is it?
Time to hunt.
Okay, making sure it's recording volume.
Select your claim.
Alright, third time's a charm. Third time is a charm. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. Third time's a charm. Come on. Come on. It only happens when it's on difficulty 8. Gotta get some new jokes there, Professor. Interesting. Thank you. Here we go. Wow. Yo, what's up, Mikey Bell? How you doing, buddy? Hope you're having a wonderful night, Mikey. See if we can make it through this damn game. What am I supposed to do here? Seriously? Jesus Christ. I hardly ever die at that stage. What in the world? I'm doing pretty good, man. Exhausted from work, but I'm good. Hopefully, me and Nestor. Nestor's still alive too. That's awesome, dude. I tried to. My internet's been all funky. That's why we got about 25 minutes into a run, and the internet said goodbye. So, almost did an offline run. Waiting for the internet to get back up. And the internet got back up. I'm like, all right, cool. Nothing. No health. Of course there's no health.
What?
Street Fighter with Cammy. That's awesome. Tell him I said good luck, man. Oh, that's it. There's that didn't do any health. Man, I was getting excited thinking I was getting some big ass health bonus. No. This little mofo from behind. God bless it. Oh, sweet, dude. And just like that. How about that? Alright. This first one is gonna be first run is gonna be rough because it's on difficulty 8. The next two will be a little better. Guns. They're not even that good. Yeah. Any second now, Mocker. Come on. This guy's really pissing me off. It's all good. It's all good. Might only get one run in. Might wait to do the other ones later. Yo, what's up, Felipe? Thank you so much for the good luck, dude. Yeah, my internet crashed right after you hosted me. It's like, what the hell? All internet went down, man. It's like that too, yeah. No warning, no nothing, just poof, gone. Dude, I thought it was OBS, I thought it was Twitch. And then eventually all the Wi-Fi went out, the internet went out. I'm like, ah, oh, that's the problem. Seriously. Stop blocking. Yo, what's up, Nerdy Nester? How you doing, buddy? Holy shit, you raiding? Dude, what's up with my alerts? Of course. The internet goes down. And now the alerts don't work. Of course. Yo, what's up, Nerdy? How you doing, buddy? Hey, congratulations on that WR, Bubba. Proud of you, buddy. Freaking throat. Proud of you. I lost my stick. Lost my stick. Yo, what's up, Busta Boy? How you doing, man? Yeah, rip alerts, man. I don't know what the hell's going on with them. It's because the internet went down, everything's all screwy. Guarantee it's what it is. I gotta be a dick. Oh. I hit the button. Thank you very much. Oh man. It's gonna be a long night, guys. It's gonna be a long fucking night. Bullshit. Bullshit. Quit being a little pansy and fight me. Quit being a little pansy and fight. Told you it's gonna be a long night, guys. And yes, it's doing this because it's on level 8. It's on the hardest fucking difficulty, so it's gonna be a dick. Oh, sweet, dude. Thank you so much for the follow, man. I appreciate that. Thank you. No idea stream? A little bit. Just a little bit. Nestor, if you're still here, did you get any more WRs, buddy? How'd you end up doing with Sonya and Cammy? Gave up on Sonya. No worries. Yeah. I tell you what, man, the SNES port of MK1 is tough to get into when you're so used to running arcade or whatnot. I think the SNES port of all of them is tough to get back into. You got bored fast? Yeah. $9.45, hey, sub 10 hype, let's go. There you go, man. I hate these guys. I really hate the green guys. They got a freaking charging move. It's just, Trying to. There we go. Alright, don't do that. That's a stupid idea. There we go. And there we go. Samurai Showdown crash mid-game. Man, we're all having technical difficulties tonight. Damn. Oh, I can't special. Oh, there I am. Now I can. Come on, baby. I keep thinking the game's almost over, and the game is not almost over. Not by a long shot. What am I missing? There we go. Oh, new enemies, that's what I'm missing. Come on. My stick. What am I gonna do? I don't have my stick. Stickless percent. Let's go. God damn it. How about that, homie? Oh yeah, 8's the worst, man. It's about 45 minutes or so. We should be able to beat it in about 45 minutes. you stop fucking shooting me? Fuck you and fuck your guns, dude. Why am I even torturing myself? How about that? How about that? How about that, Holmes? Yeah, dude. Eight is horrible, man. That's why I'm doing it first. Get through the insanity first. Hey, can I pick up my frickin' stick, please? Thank you. Look at all of them, dudes. You know why we're doing it, Nestor, don't you? You know why we're doing it. Oh, you don't? You don't know why? You don't know why? Glory of the leaderboard, baby. Glory of the leaderboard, baby. Fill them categories up. Technically, get on it as well? Yes, you do. I see one run there. There will be one run. So far. So far. Now I'm gonna do all three categories with all four characters. Thank you so much for the GG's, Felipe and Nerdy Nestor. Appreciate it, guys. Now we should be able to beat that time, no problem, on level 4. And then even easier on level 1. I think, I don't know if it has more to do with the boss's energy, or if it's like sprite amount, or the damage that you take when you get hit. I'm not for sure. But almost forgot that marker.